James E. Johnson Taylor, they're all out and up.